here we go. Let me throw that. Don't want to. Yes, I. Welcome. Subscribe. And post notifications, ring the bell, make it a gold ding. I was just having me a Gatorade. I totally paid for it, by the way. I didn't come into the grocery store with the idea of stealing a Gatorade. That would be horrible. What's the lobby saying here? I've been hurt. So many kind of cops. SWAT team, I mean. Wait, what? Someone's been hurt? They need the SWAT team? Or did the SWAT team hurt them? Oh my god, what is going on out here? Hold up, I can't even hear the sirens. Why? Club Brooks is gonna be blasting up here. Wait, now I can hear the siren. We got a bacon hair. Did the bacon hair do something? Hold up, I don't even know. ABC for a friend. Let me put ABC. ABC. I need a friend. is that still available? ABC for a friend? I don't have friends. I have zero, actually. They don't care about me. But yeah, so... Dude, what is going on here? Oh my god. This is crazy. Yeah, dude, I don't know. Anyways, guys, today we're talking about new estate houses, dude. New estates. The estates are big, dude. They're huge. There's the North Estate lot, the South Estate lot. Is that not crazy for you, dude? Yeah, so let's actually go ahead and go to one of these estate lots. 50, dude, where are we going? Here we go. It's the South Estate, dude. Someone's got a South Estate. I wonder if it's... let's go check out this person's southern estate. Okay, southern estate, dude. Oh my god, look at the inside design here. Nice. Checkerboard floor with the blue. Not bad, not bad, not bad. We got this. Of course, can't press it, though. But, oh wait, I did press it. Wait, what? I have roommate privileges here? Wait, what? Or does it... am I allowed to do this? Okay, no, it just lets me press that, even if I have roommate. Okay, but you guys remember this little secret here? Hold up. Is it like two times you have to do it? Or is it once? Or is it this one? Hold up. I forgot. I know. Well, I thought you do this. And then you're able to go in. Why does that not work? Do I have to be owner of the house to get into the safe room by doing this? I thought it was like default. You just sit here and do a sit up. Or do you have to do like a full sit-up? Three sit-ups or something? And that should open. What? Unless you have roommate privileges, you're not allowed to... No, I swear, it sounded like I heard... Maybe I need to be smaller. Let's try that. Okay. What? Dude, that's how you get into the safe room. You can't tell me that's not how you get in the safe room. I don't know why it's not working. That's totally weird. Anyways, back to normal avatar size. Maybe I need roommate privileges for that to be available or something that I can do. I didn't know that, though. But for some reason, I can press this and activate this if I'm a roommate or not. Dude, explain it to me. I don't know. But anyways, isn't there one room where you have to, like, click on this, too? But anyways, yeah. Dude, we're on the treadmill now, dude. Hey, I can turn the treadmill on. Perfect. Anyways, guys, we're talking about estates. New estates hitting today. A new update just dropped. Not quite new. That would be nice, though. But what we're talking about is new estate houses because it's been... I've been seeing a lot of people talk about this, and I wanted to touch on it myself. A lot of people seem... You know, there's the estates, right? So let's go to the South Estate. That's where we just were. And what am I? A dum-dum? And then let's go boot up the North Estate. Now, if you see... and you look very carefully, you will see it says stand by for more. That means it's coming soon, a brand new estate. A theme park is going to be introduced. I have leaked sources that prove... No. I actually don't know if it's going to be a theme park. If it is a theme park, and I just said that, Wolfpack, I'm like, how did he know? Who is he? But I don't think it's going to be a theme park, actually. I think it might... Well, it could be. It could be. If it is a theme park, darn, we caught it right. I swear I don't have inside sources. But, yeah, it says stand by for more. Now, a lot of people think it might be a theme park, a construction working site, or even an Asian-themed home. You know, we do have the Asian theme pack that allows us to kind of switch our whole, all of Brookhaven to, like, Japan, which is pretty unique and cool. So there could be something that kind of represents that a little bit. It could be an Asian-themed shrine or something of relating sort with, like a shrine gate and, you know, all of that type of, like... which would be unique, and we haven't seen that in the estate, and I don't even know if we've seen an Asian-themed house, although we have the Asian theme pack, so that could be something that's very much so being considered or also going to be introduced. Now, I think this next estate has to be a banger. Like, it has to be good, and the reason why is because it's our last one. It's our last one in the pack. Now, guys, keep in mind, the Estate Game Pass is pricey. Okay, it's pricey. So yeah, let me go ahead and spawn this house in though. But yeah, the Estate Game Pass is pricey. With 799 Robux, you expect to get some quality. You expect to get some darn good estates. So don't fail us, Wolfpack. Pressure's on. But yeah, so that be the case. I definitely think it's going to be another RP set because we already have three manors, right? Three mansions, you know, amazing houses that are just beautiful inside and out. And I can't even imagine how long these take for Wolfpack to complete. And we have only two RP sets at the moment. The prison, the hotel, fantastic RP sets, by the way. And now we have that third one there just waiting, saying stand by for more, which is why we believe it could be another RP set strongly. Three mansions, three RP sets, why not even it out? Boom, you got six amazing estates for anybody and everybody to enjoy. Now, like I said, could it be a theme park? Could it be a construction site? Could it be an Asian theme home? We don't know. Or an Asian garden. That's also the possibility, right? A massive Japanese-style Zen garden would be quite fantastic to see. Would be something that you would anticipate Wolfpack probably playing around with the idea of, because it's very unique. It steps out of the box a little bit, but it makes sense at the same time, right? So I definitely think that's a possibility. And yeah, I've seen a lot of people talk about that specifically. Ooh, look at this safe location here. Look at me, dude. I just know every safe location by heart, dude. Because when you gotta rob someone, you best know where to go. Wash your hands before you eat, okay? Don't be eating, picking up your chicken tenders with some bathroom hands or some public transportation hands. What are you, dude? Wash your darn hands, okay? And brush your teeth. But yeah. Yeah, dude, let me get this apple because, see, I wash my hands just fine now. But yeah. I personally think that we're getting an update this Friday, most likely. I know a lot of people have been asking me that too. Are we getting an update this Friday? I definitely strongly believe we're getting an update Friday. If we don't see an update Friday, I'm going to be like mind blown. I got some travels and stuff coming up, so I hope it's Friday because then we're going to... But yeah, so I think we definitely might see an update Friday as well, which I think is going to be good. Now, is that update going to include an estate? I think there's a strong possibility for that. You know, there's a lot of speculations on what we feel like is going to be added in the next update. Honestly, guys, the next estate could tie into the next update and kind of play upon it. Like if it is that notorious construction update, it could be a construction site added to it with construction related vehicles. There's also that, but if it's a farming update, I doubt we're going to see a farming estate. Here's why. We already have a farmland as a part of another game pass that you buy, and that farmland, I think, is going to be just part of that. I don't know how that would really work. So in my opinion, I don't think it makes sense if we're going to get a farming update to also get an estate then, because it just doesn't really tie with a farming update. A construction site kind of makes sense, or a theme park, a fun related update for like mini games, you know, or something like carnival games, that could kind of be added maybe, because carnival games props with a carnival theme park type estate makes sense, right? And props have been a big thing. I mean, that's what we received in the last update, 70 new props. So I think that specifically tells us that Wolfpack is definitely trying to expand upon the props. But it also tells us that there's probably not going to be another prop update for a while because obviously we just received so many new props and so many new additions, right? Dude, I've said ABC to make a friend and nobody wanted to be my friend. But yeah, so I think that is where we kind of stand on that. So we won't know obviously till Friday lands, but till then, make sure you're subscribed and you have those post notifications enabled so you can get informed of these videos and you know what's going on with Brookhaven and what's being talked about in the community. Because I try to cover every topic, everything that people are brainstorming, theorizing, mysteries included. Like, we like to deep dive into it all here, and we like to just really center in and find out the meaning behind this, the meaning behind that, and why people are buzzing and talking about said things in the community. Specifically with this one, people were talking about new estate houses, they were talking about Asian-themed houses, stuff of that might be included, so I wanted to touch on that as well. So yeah, that aside, love you guys so much, and I will see you all on the next one. Dude, look at these spotlights. It's beautiful, dude. It's very beautiful, just like you watching. Thank you so much, and I will see you guys in the next one. Have a nice day.